Hello students, welcome to me to maths classes. Today's topic is vectors and your question is, if your A vector is given as I plus J plus K, vector B is 4I minus 2J plus 3K and vector C is I minus 2J plus K. Then find a vector of magnitude 6 units which is parallel to the vector 2A minus B plus 3C. So the required vector must have magnitude 6 units and must be parallel to this vector. First of all, agar aapke let R be the required vector. So R is equals to magnitude of R and direction of R. And we are given that magnitude of R is equals to 6 units and your R vector is parallel to this vector 2A minus B plus 3C. और जब भी आपके दो vectors parallel होते हैं, their direction vectors must be same. तो R के along direction vector is equals to इसके along इस वाले suppose this is D, let this vector is D. So the we let your D vector is 2A minus B plus 3C. So your direction vector of R is equals to direction vector of T, and that is equals to vector D divided by its magnitude. Now first of all, we are going to find out vector D. So vector D is equals to 2A. A is I plus J plus K minus B. B is 4I minus 2J plus 3K and plus 3C, and C is I minus 2J plus K, and this is equals to 2I minus 4I. 2I minus 4I plus 3I plus 2J minus minus plus 2J minus 6J, then 2K minus 3K plus 3K, and this is equals to 5 minus 4 is I, and this is 4 minus 6 is minus 2J, and this is 2K. So the magnitude of D vector is equals to square root of 1 ka square plus minus 2 ka square plus 2 ka square, and that is equals to 1 plus 4 plus 4, and that is equals to root 9, or we can say as 3. So the direction vector along D is D divided by its magnitude, and D is I minus 2J plus 2K divided by 3. Now our required vector will be, so one implies the required vector R will be magnitude of R into R cap, and magnitude of R is 6 and R cap is equivalent to D cap, and D cap is I minus 2J plus 2K divided by 3, or this can be written as 2 into I minus 2J plus 2K. This is our required vector.